In this video, I show you how to make a raincoat just from some plastic bags.
So yes, of course I need plastic bags. I will also use an iron. I use an iron to melt the seams together, like this. Furthermore, I will use a measuring tape, marker, scissors, and baking paper. I also have a jacket in my size, so I can get the measurements. So that's basically the first thing I will do, is copy the measurements of the jacket to my plastic bag. Time to heat up the iron. I draw a little line to guide me where I'm about to keep the iron. Then I get my baking paper, so the plastic won't melt to the iron. And just start closing the seams. That's it, so easy. Just make sure your iron is not too hot, or else you will burn a hole in the plastic. Okay, I'll continue doing this for all the seams I need to close. And then I will attach the sleeve to the jacket is kind of ready now. The only thing I still have to do is make a move. So I will do that now. I will connect the hoodie to the jacket and that's it. Done.
All I have to do now is wait till the rain falls down. Thank you for watching, and if you like, please subscribe.